Bonjour à tous. Hello everybody. Welcome to my channel. I'm glad that you are here. Have you skied on a trail in the woods or in the glades? In fact, there is no difference in the meaning of the term skiing in the woods or in the glades. The term glade refers to an open space in the middle of the woods. It's called sous-bois in French. Glade skiing is not something you'd often do in the Alps in Europe. Today, I will show you pretty ski trails in the woods in Mont-Sutton, Eastern Township in Quebec. Let's go! Allons-y! In general, we don't ski on the weekends if possible to avoid the crowds. This time, we leave for Mont-Sutton on Sunday and we'll ski on Monday and Tuesday. Mont-Sutton is located in the south of Quebec in the Eastern Township's tourist region. It is less than 10 kilometers north of the Canadian-American border, about 5 kilometers east of the village of Sutton. Before checking into our accommodation, we stopped by the ski resort to pick up our ski passes. We bought them back in November when lift tickets went on sale. You can scan the receipt and pick up your passes from the machine. Then we stopped by at a famous bagel shop and restaurant in the village of Sutton, Round Top Bagels, to buy Montreal bagels for breakfast and warm bagel sandwiches for dinner. We booked our accommodation not far from the ski resort through Airbnb. It's a small, charming place. It has a bedroom, a separate dining area with a kitchen and a bathroom. And very nicely, there is an espresso machine with a jar of capsules. The house is surrounded by trees. It feels tranquil and peaceful. We share a smoked meat bagel sandwich and a smoked salmon bagel sandwich for dinner. To know more about Montreal-style bagels and Montreal smoked meat, please check out my Celine Dion's Jewish Deli in Montreal and Montreal-style bagels video. We'll have a good rest to ski all day tomorrow. We park our car at the parking lot near a trail in the east. Since it is Monday and not during school holidays, it's not too busy. This is exactly what we were hoping for. To start, let me introduce Mont-Sutton Ski Resort to you. Its top elevation is 2,808 feet or 856 meters. I know it's not even the elevation of the base of any ski resort in the Alps. But hey, here we are in Quebec. The base elevation is 1,330 feet or 400 meters. So the vertical drop is 1,500 feet or 460 meters. Mont-Sutton has 60 trails in glades. They are well mixed of green, blue, black diamond, and double black diamonds trails. In Canada, you can find red trails unlike in the Alps. If you compare, the Canadian green trails difficulty would be somewhat between green and blue trails in Europe. Canadian blue trails would be between blue and red trails in the Alps. And the difficulty of black diamond would be more or less between red and black trails in the Alps. It's about minus 10 degrees Celsius, so it's cold, but it's not abnormally cold. When you take a lift to the top of any trail, you will start seeing the trees covered with snow. Personally, I think this is a signature beauty of Mont-Sutton. and this is the view you have from the top of a trail. Isn't this pretty? Monsaton doesn't have magnificent trails, but its trails are surrounded by woods. So, you are skiing in the glades. Some slopes are narrower than others, but it's really fun to ski down the slopes in nature. It feels like skiing in the woods, you know? Not all the slopes are groomed because groomers cannot come in some of the trails because of trees. You just have to cope with the ungroomed or natural status of these trails. For lunch, there are self-serving cafeterias in Monsaton. A lot of Canadian skiers actually bring their own lunch. Chili is one of the most popular items on the limited menu. Please check my Over Google video in which I explain the difference of ski food between North America and Europe. Poutine is also very popular, not only in the mountain, but everywhere in Canada. I made an episode about poutine and a poutine recipe. Please check it out. At the top elevation of Monsaton Ski Resort, there is a rustic chalet where you can have lunch until 2 p.m. On the second day, we have chili and beef bourguignon at the chalet. They are both very good. Also, you can warm yourself up by the fire. But we don't have much time left for skiing. Before we go back skiing, we go out from the chalet to the observation deck. It is almost surreal. I find the setting and surroundings really enhance your skiing experience. In that sense, I enjoy every moment of skiing here. Also, the lengths of most trails are quite decent. There is a reason I come back here again and again. Glade skiing is a different kind of skiing. On the way back home after skiing, we had a very early dinner at Kinto Ramen in Brossard, not far from Montreal. As it is an odd hour, this popular restaurant is almost empty. I love Japanese ramen, and I make it at home as well. My version of Japanese ramen is very easy and quite good. I hope to share my recipe when I make it next time. Okay, I'll get going. If you have enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. Please subscribe if you want to see more of my weekly videos. I hope to see you again next week. Thanks for watching.